hit that for me, Joe. First verse, here we go. Just the other day, a woman came up to me. I heard her say that lately she'd been struggling. The job let her go, her money is low, with all the bills I do. To top it all off, but that ain't enough for children I stick to. She said, what do you do when the sin of is really quite few? What do you say? Do you throw up your hands and curse the day? Do you say, all right, fine, and just give up? But I said, girl, please, that's when I hit my knees. I'm gonna fight, fight, fight till things get right. I'm gonna pray, pray until I see a better day. Oh, girl, please, that's when I hit my knees. I go to war on the floor. I call on the Lord. Huh, second verse, here we go. Just the other night, a brother hit me on the phone. He had a fright. That he was home alone. He felt depressed, useless, stressed, just like in his past. Hey, he's been worn out. He's starting to doubt if he's truly free at last. He said, what do you do when the enemy's really fighting you? What do you say? Do you throw up your hands and curse the day? Do you say, all right, quit the fight and just give up? Until you see a better day. Whoa, boy, please, that's when you hit your knees. You go to war on the floor. You call on the Lord. One more time, hey. That's when you fight, when you fight. Fight until things get right. Oh, pray till you see a better day. Keep that going. So basically, what do you do when the enemies are really fighting you? What do you say? Do you throw up your hands and curse the day? Do you say, all right, quit the fight and just give up? No, that's when I hit my knees. That's when I hit my knees. That's when I hit my knees. When things get rough, that's when I hit my knees. To Lord in prayer, I take him on my travel. Take it to Lord in prayer. Take it to Lord in prayer. Take it to Lord in prayer. He will meet my need. He will do exceedingly if I just take it to him. Take him on my prayer. Take it to Lord in prayer. Take it to Lord in prayer. Take it to him. Take it to him. This is what you can say. You can say, oh, I got head victory. He's our champion. You can say, I.